Do not be wicked.
Wicked? I don't know, we're just being one.
Good day, Tabid. What are you busying yourself with?
Have you heard about Iltani? One of the first of our founders. She assassinated Alexander the Great with an ingenious poison. I have attempted to recreate it from historical records. Iltani has taught me that no enemy is untouchable, no matter how powerful they appear.
Thank you for this lesson.
Wafakak Allah.
This is a big day for him.
I would be honored to be called to initiation.
He must work harder to become worthy of him.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, Basim. I did not see you there. How was it?
If I may, if you swing through your target, it may give you more power to strike.
Thank you.
Patience again.
A more difficult art than sword combat.
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path, as a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored. Come, your new robes await. Ah, they suit you well. Come, it is time.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
My palms were slick with sweat, and my knees were shaking.
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal. Lose your focus again? Which one will I strike with next? My dagger or my sword? Letting your anger take over again? Well done.
How is that for focus?
I don't remember teaching you that.
You have trained me well, Roshan. Sajuni!
Noor! Noor! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here, drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Thank you.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Now, where does my heart take me? Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.